months behind schedule, Major League Baseball is set to begin the 2020 regular season. Leading off, a marquee matchup here in Washington, the New York Yankees and defending World Series champion Nationals.
This will be our first game since winning the World Series, and you know, sort of the celebration and virtual fanfare around that. And I think it's going to make for a really special night.
Without the hot dogs, the peanuts, the Cracker Jacks, and seventh inning stretches, the season to be played without fans in the stands. Just simulated crowd noise. For players, no high fives. For managers, no lineup card exchanges or arguing with umps. For all on and around the field, multiple COVID-19 tests per week. The adoption of the designated hitter in the National League and extra innings beginning with a runner on second among the changes to move game pace along. Still, the 60-game season was a risk some players weren't willing to take, despite MLB's extensive health and safety protocols. It's also a risk Canada wasn't willing to take. The country denied the Blue Jays' request to play home games in Toronto because of cross-border travel. The Canadian government said Canada has flattened the curve, while the U.S. has not. Even with limited regional schedules, some clubs will still have to travel to current coronavirus hotspots to play teams in Arizona, California, Texas, and Florida. In Washington, I'm Karen Kafa.